to ask, we would appreciate it if you could minimize distractions, so turn off your phones, and if you need to leave the building for any reason, please wait to do so until the act is done. We love working with your kids, and we're so excited to show you what we've been working on.
darling, I will be the wind behind your sails. I will be the one to tell your tales. I will be the one to hold your secrets. I will be your earth when all else fails. So if you're ever scared to jump before me, take the fear off your face. Cause I will be the one to write your story, and I won't forget a single page. But you could be the author. You and I will be the characters, we'll meet by the seventh page. Suburban drama, picture perfect in the frame. And by the seventh chapter, things will never be the same. Cause eighth grade we met, it wouldn't be the last time. The suspense that I meet you in a past stop. Heroes in our story save the world like a pastime. But the road to happy endings ain't a fast line. The epiphany in chapter 22. Recurring theme of me, living life or die you. Some would call it tragic, but it's only just a start. Cause even fate couldn't keep them apart. Darling, I will be the wind behind your sails. I will be the one to tell your tales. I will be the one to hold your secrets. I will be your earth when all else fails. So if you're ever scared to jump before me, take the fear off your face. Cause I will be the one to write your story, and I won't forget a single page. But you could be the author.
Thank you. he does.
We'll see. Flying trapeze and such. The kids have worked really hard today. There's a lot of stuff going on. They got through 4 days of rain, which was terrible. But last week is great. Here's my son, Jeff.
So this is wrapping up an amazing year, our biggest year, our most successful year. I want to really quickly give all these kids a round of applause who have the strength and courage to really do this. A couple things. We're going to continue to separate ourselves. We're going to continue to recklessly invest back into the place. Our early bird season is open. Please take advantage of it. We just dump it all back into the place. We have huge plans to do more than we've ever done, believe it or not. So, an amazing group of kids, a very well-adjusted group of kids, kind of the theme of the year. We thank you, parents, for delivering us a rested, well-adjusted, fantastic kid. I wouldn't do this in 2024, take custody, take liability, take ownership, without an amazing leadership team. Gia doesn't know this. Gia was our assistant director until today. She is now our co-director. So let's give her a round of applause. We would sink fast without her, and I'm going to let her introduce her head counselor team.
So before I do a quick intro, thank you, Jeff. That does mean a lot to me. Also means a lot to talk on this stage. Once again, for those of you who don't know, I ran this program for 15 years. So might get a little bit teary-eyed, as I always do in this building, because I'm so proud of what happens here, and so proud of what we accomplished this summer. Like Jeff said, it was an amazing, amazing summer, and that's due to everyone on this stage. So some of the pivotal people that we have here are Elkview crew, Lauren Shield, who works all year round. A lot of you know her by the name Laws. Norman on boys' side. Guiding our way and keeping us on the positive route, Jeff's partner. of the way, way back in the 90s. So happy that she's on the stage with us. Also going way, way back, growing up here at Camp Lauren Bradley. And on our Lakeside team, so older kids, how can we do it without Carolyn's years and years of experience? Joining our head counselor team this year, all the way from Europe, lots of our international correspondents here, but holding it down on Lakeside Girls, Marie. Small hiatus back on the ILC team. We've got Evan on Lakeside Boys. All around, make it happen guy, right? Making the camp run. We've also got on Lakeside Boys, Rob. They're here, right? Yeah. And rounding it out, our force on Lakeside, Christy.
We'll see you around. I hope to connect with each and every one of you today. Thank you again for your trust. We appreciate it. Take care.
I'm You are, you know. Let me Waiting on the moon. Oh,
two more shows, weather permitting, for y'all. We have our gymnastics exhibition at the Gymnastics Pavilion at 1:15, and our fly show at, weather depending, time, probably 3:15. Hopefully.